Hey guys, Wake Rider here. I've been getting a lot of messages and stuff lately of how to unlock the QBZ95B, because I do talk about it a lot, that and the L85. It's part of the It Goes Boom assignment or contract for as far as the download of content back to Carcant maps and stuff like that go. But there is a cheap way to do it. Of course, you can destroy an enemy respawn beacon, but this is me doing it on Xbox. I was not able to capture on PlayStation 3 when I did it, but here it is on Xbox. And basically, going to soften up this anti-aircraft vehicle right here, and then as I notice that, I go up to it, because you have to destroy one enemy vehicle and you also have to get the kill out of it too. So I soften them up, go with the blowtorch, and then 2 seconds later, boom, there it goes, there you have it, and then that unlocks the QBZ95B for me. And also really quickly wanted to give a shout out to a couple of my fellow commentators, part of my little quote-unquote family network here. Roughsack and Merlin actually just both got picked up by Gamers Revolt, and my buddy Glockshot just got a huge promotion at Yaush up to partnership, and so big ups to all of them. Also, my buddy Rabbit Instinct, so you guys have probably noticed I did dual com with him. I also featured him on my Subscriber Sunday. He just got picked up by Gamers Buffet, and he's doing well too. For those of you who don't know who Rabbit is, he's this guy.
Oh, I just got freaking knocked by Wake Rider, you douchebag! Man. Enjoy them, because you'll never get them again.
As always, thank you so much for watching, and please feel free to subscribe. It really helps out my channel. Thanks, guys. See you in the next one. Please also feel free to check out these guys. They're all my friends. They're a bunch of commentators that put out some real high-quality content. I'll put links to them down in the description. Thanks, guys.